Well, hello everybody, welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure, 7 days to die. So our dilemma here is we need clay, and where we are going to find clay is I think right about here. I think that's the closest deposit, which is directly to the northwest of the town. And so yeah, there's some clay deposits here, so we should be okay with that, with creating resources out here. So I'm going to run and grab some clay during the day there. Right now we do have a little bit of wood, some log spikes. So I think that's what I'm using as the fuel in here. So we minimize kind of the screamer production. And in here we have a lot of stuff. And I'm kind of debating whether or not to go back to the other base and start kind of rebuilding stuff there, or just haul back certain items. I'm kind of trying to figure things out, and that's kind of where the decisions are leading. Let's actually make some meat stew here, since we can. We got the chairs in there. Meat stew, here we go. And let's make... Okay, so let's make three of them here. Perfect, that should take 30 seconds. Excellent. Let's throw this stuff back into here, I guess. Throw that back in there. Okay, and in here, we got a garden hoe. Okay, so yeah, so anyway, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down to the bottom, and I'm going to mine to about minus 30, and then that will be the bottom of the shaft, and then I'll start kind of branching out. I'm going to start digging towards this way. We should find resources under there, and as well, I kind of want to head towards kind of like the other base that we have up here and trying to connect the two together. I think that'd be kind of neat to do that. So yeah, so definitely we'll do that. So yeah, so I will meet you in the morning. Okay, so here we are. We are back. We're back at it. Just had a screamer come by, but of course she didn't call in a whore because she died by our defense mechanism here. Where are we? Here we go. Here she is. Come on. Let's loot her. Oh, hazmat gloves. That's interesting. Let's just grab our wrench. Let's kind of quickly repair this stuff up. Woo! Okay. Perfect. We got some iron to add to this. Might as well. Soon we'll have that concrete, the cement and cobblestone and everything. Okay, so basically we need to run to... Oh, there's a bear. Hello, bear. We need to run to the northwest, which means we go up this way. And there should be a clay deposit past these trees here. Let's see here. Should be in the ground around here somewhere. There's a couple rocks. Let's go map. Oh, okay. Past it. Is it right here? Is this it right here? I think I'm standing right above it here. Right here, we can see it. So, what I like to do is I always like to do this by hand. I always like to clear an area that we're working with so it's easy to spot. I always like to clear the outside edge, so I know kind of roughly where I'll be digging to. Let's see here, I think this... Oh, there's gonna be zombies? I think I'm hearing zombies, but I don't know. Let's see. Oh yeah, that is a zombie. I can't see you, zombie, though. So we're just going to just punch all this, because this is all clay, I think. Hello. Oh, there you are. What are you doing here, buddy? Bang. Okay. And one more, one more. Come on. Ah. That should have been a headshot. You're right in the middle of where I'm going to be, man. There we go. Okay, that was an annoyance. So now we need to grab our steel shovel here, and we're gonna dig. And here's our clay. It's not much of it, but I think it'll be enough to do what we need to do with it. A little bit of dirt there. Looks like it's only one layer thick as well, which is kind of different. But that's okay. Keep going this way. What's this? That's kind of neat. Is that like stone underneath this? Very different biome, you know? Clay. Oh, weird. Whoa, hey, Chicky! Hey, Chicky! There we go. Perfect. I can drop those guys. I want to pick up more of this clay. It's kind of weird, doing some weird stuff here. I just want to get this clay here. I don't know why it's so deep. It's just weird. It's how it's taking it out. Wow, just all this clay. Okay, perfect. So that is a lot of clay. We picked up quite a bit of that. Since I'm right by these stones here, I'm going to pick up some of these as well. Because we do need this. We need the iron more than anything. And it looks like this base is holding up for the nighttime hordes, the screamers that are coming by. But we do need to start to reinforce the walls themselves, so that way, so that way we can kind of head back towards the other base as well. Oh, there's coal here. Let's just mine this out. I think we have enough space. Yes, we do. Wow, that's cool. I never even knew that this was here. It's amazing how you can just kind of run past these and not even notice them. So, yeah. So, let's see here. Let's run back. Hopefully, there's the bear. Hanging around as always. Little buddy. Little bear buddy. That's funny. So, I'm just going to drop the stuff off in the base. And then, I don't know. I'm trying to make a decision of what we should do. And I should grab my hammer, so let's actually run inside here. Let's see if we can create kind of that, the cement mixture. That will help us make a decision. So we need some forged iron, so to do that we need to inject some clay into here, like so. And then forged iron. I need to make 25 of these, I think. So, if we go cement mixer, yeah, we need to make 25. Okay, one scrap cable, do we have that? One scrap cable, I don't see it. Is it? I see the springs. We need 5 springs. We need one scrap cable, I don't see it. So, let's dismantle this thing. Pipes and iron. I should be careful actually with what I have on me. So let's throw a bunch of this stuff away, like so. Let's throw the clay in here and throw the 2000 clay in there. Okay. We need a pipe. We need a small engine. I think we have that in here. Well, at least I thought we did. Oh, there we go. Small engine. And then we need scrap cable and forged iron. Okay. Nope. Okay. There is the oven down here. Right here. This could give us scrap cable. There's also the refrigerator. Oh, there we go. There's scrap cable. And then there's the refrigerator as well. This will give us some of the same. And then there's also the sink here. It does the wood sound, but it definitely can harvest them, like so, for more materials, more pipes usually. Hey, perfect. Now we can actually, can we craft 25 of these? Oh, it looks like we can. That's what we want. We want 25. We have some cement. Cobble. How do we make some cobble? Cobblestones. Cobblestone rocks. I need lump of clay and small stone. That's actually not too shabby. So let's grab some clay. Let's make some cobblestone rocks. I think that's what we need, right? Let's make 100 of them. See what that does. We need 25 of these. So we're going to wait it out here together. This is exciting, folks. Very exciting. Come on. 2, 1. Bang. Okay. 25. Okay. I think that will be it. I think we can make it. Bang. Let's craft that. That will take a minute and 5 seconds. So let's see. We have the cobblestone rocks. Now I think we can repair the damages that have been done. We should grab the hammer. I should have grabbed the hammer right here, because this would be quicker. So we're going to hang around here, I guess, so far. Kind of deal with some stuff around here. Let's check the farm. That bear's around somewhere. Potatoes, not yet. No, those are growing. Cool, cool. Man, oh man. Okay, so what do we need to repair this? Yeah, cobblestones it is, and then we need cement, so excellent. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, I'm glad we could repair these, all this stuff here. Let's kind of upgrade this stuff. Oops, okay, and I think there's some more cracks on the back here. Yeah, here we go. All this stuff. I want to fix this. There's a missing block there. Can we make concrete blocks? I think we need cement for that. Where is it? Concrete blocks. Yeah, we need concrete mix for that, which that's why... Well, we can repair what we have here now. It's not a big deal. It's easier to see the cracks. Perfect. Nice. Okay. Not too shabby, not too shabby. Okay, I think this is all fixed up now. Okay, excellent. Now let's run back up here. I want to double check the what's happening. Is it crafted? Yes, we do. Cement mixer. Let's place that thing right here. Doesn't really matter. What is to rotate? Is left click? Let's see here. Can I get it? There we go. Bang. So here we go. We have the cement mixers. Now here we can make concrete mix. So we need crushed sand. So what? Let's do 50 of this stuff. Crushed sand. 50. Okay. And... Man, this is crazy. Gotta drop off some stuff here. Like the hazmat gloves. Man, we're just crammed with stuff here. Throw this in here. Throw this like that. How's this happening? Okay, this is doing good. Clay is being injected. Let's throw this wrench in here. Okay, so that's done. And then we can make concrete mix. Let's make 50 concrete mix. Actually, I don't think we need cement for anything else. So let's make 50 more sand here. Yeah, this will take a while. Of course it takes a while. Everything does. Okay, daytime here. Are there any rocks to harvest? Maybe we'll kind of run around and see if there's anything to harvest while this is doing its thing. Okay, where's the bear? I want that bear to go away. So we're going to go kind of in this direction. There should be some more rocks to find. What's that? Is that like a coal deposit? There's a chicken there. There's a garbage bin here. Now, there's also some quests that we have. There's like stag party. Okay, so we just gotta kill chicken with a nail gun. Yeah, okay. So how do we target? Remove quests, toggle active. That's what we'll do. Okay, but there are rocks. There's rocks down over here. So what we need... Yeah, don't worry, stag, I see ya. I should take care of you. We do have enough space, but we don't really need the food. We are okay on the food. We will complete that quest at some point, which is kind of cool. And yeah, so I'm just going to run around and do some harvesting. I'm still deciding if we should make it back to the other base or if we should hang out here for another night. Ah, silly, silly things. I don't see no more rocks here. There's a zombie there. Here's, I think, some more clay over here. No, there's a big clay deposit back from where we were. There's some rocks down over here. We could definitely use these. So yeah, so this is what I'm going to do. I'm just going to go run around collecting rocks. Going to kind of work on the cement. Kind of with the forge here. And yeah, and I will meet you when there's something interesting to discuss. Okay, we have some concrete mix. I'm going to have to make another trip up top there. But that's why we have the base designed the way we do. So I need to make some more of these wood log spikes. Because some silly zombies kind of made it difficult for us. And so now we need to fix the damage. So I'm going to kind of grab this fire axe. Going to get rid of these corpses. Okay, and let's replace these spikes that we lost due to that little horde that came by. And we do need to upgrade all of these, unfortunately. So I'm going to go through with a pass of steel, or steel, iron. Make them a little more durable. Perfect. Okay. Okay. Just making sure that these all reflect each other. Okay, need that, need that. There's a chicky pie nearby. Okay. And I think we can upgrade this stuff now with the cement, which is cool. Where is that noise coming from? Oh, hello. What are you doing? Nice. Where'd you come from, Putrid Grill? Okay. Let's carry on. Let's carry on. Oh, airdrop. Look at that. That's way out of our way. I guess we could take care of that today. If I emptied out, we could make it up there in time. Actually, yeah, that'd be kind of fun. Let's do that. Let's see if we can grab that airdrop. So how are we gonna do this? There's not much slots in here, is there? Okay, let's. I feel like we should be. Look at that. All the iron's gone. Look at that. Even after we've upgraded what we could here. Okay, everything is. Look at that. Dang it. Okay. And I think we're almost out. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Oh, that we can upgrade that. That's nice. So we're out of concrete. Okay. So let us run up here. So tell you what, I'm going. Ooh, almost fell into there. Tell you what, I'm going to run up here, and I'm going to get ready to go for that loot drop. Okay, perfecto. So I got my inventory cleaned out. We are going to go for that airdrop. Screw it. We should get back in time. So I'm just going to basically go straight there. And I'll meet you when I come across something interesting. Okay, so we are nearing the airdrop here. Let's see if this is looted. No, it wasn't. And it should be around here somewhere. Oh, there it is, right here, right in my face. Bang, bang, bang. Ooh. Okay. I don't know. That wasn't too bad. I think we already have this, so we can scrap that. So since we are out here, I'm going to equip my pickaxe. There's these stones around here. There's an unusual low amount of zombies. Not sure why, but I'm going to head back towards our base, and I'm going to stop by all of these rocks here on the way back, because we need the iron. Also need the stone for, well, for cement. So the more of that stuff we have, the longer we can work at night. There's a zombie, we can ignore you. Okay, so I will meet you all back at the base. Ooh, anything up here? Might have to kill some zombies as well. Well, here we are back at base. So basically, I'm just dropping off my catch, my materials that we originally left with. So I'm just gonna kind of bring some of this stuff with me. Let's throw away our fat. And I think we can throw this there, that there, the glass jar there. Found another mining helmet, which we can, I think we can scrap that one. The wooden club we can burn. I'll throw that there, throw the pipes there as well, and the grass. That's fine. Okay. So we got some time here before nighttime. So, a little bit boring episode today. It's just more of hanging around here, trying to kind of get stuff. Oh, man. Stupid hammer. Just trying to get stuff done here around this new location that we want to kind of move to eventually. I'm thinking of running back to the other area tomorrow, kind of like just doing a bunch of rock harvesting, continuing to make more kind of concrete and cement, continuing to get ready with this place. Oh, come on. No wood. Continuing to get ready with this place for that eventual horde day. I do have to build the outside wall now, and I have a little trick that I want to do with that. So, kind of what I want to do with that is I want to build a wall that you can kind of attack through. I think that'd be a cool idea. Be a cool way of doing things. That's 600 wood out of a 1,000 tree. That's interesting. So let's see here. Where's my hammer? Okay, here we go. Perfect. Man, things are just trashing this stuff up. Okay. I'll just go all the way around like this. So there you go, folks. So thank you everybody for watching. Your next episode we'll kind of do, I don't know, maybe we'll go back to the other base and we'll kind of get ready for the horde day. I need to repair the spikes on that one on the outside. The spikes are all trashed up. Man, come on, there's a zombie. And yeah, and so then that way then we'll be all ready. We need to put some metal into the spikes as well, because otherwise we're not going to be able to survive the night, I don't think, if we don't upgrade those spikes all the way up. Otherwise we might be better off to survive here. So we got that. Let's make a cement block. This is how I want to make the walls, is just make the concrete blocks, because they take 10 anyways, and so you basically bypass the whole cobblestone phase. Hey, and there you go, and it's just as good. Looks good, super strong. It's all ready for the horde. We have 141, so we can upgrade 14 more of these bad boys here. Let's just do that. Just like so. Oh. Gotta finish the wall here. Kind of like this. This is kind of what we're gonna do with the walls. And let's see here. And then I want to kind of create another wall, kind of two blocks out from this one. So there'll be a couple blocks. Let's see here. So we're probably looking at, there'll be one, two blocks of space, and then there'll be the wall, the outer wall here. And then there'll be another set of spikes on that one. And then this will turn into kind of like a horde base as well. Yeah, I think, because it's smaller, so it should be interesting to have the horde come through here. Let's kind of clear up some grass, since we need to do that anyways. Because we gotta kind of create space for us to place the spikes and the defense that's going to be on the outside of this wall here. And then we have to create some form of entrance. That's another thing we need to do. Yeah, so there you go. Okay. Anyways, thanks for dealing with this. Thanks for being there. Thanks for listening to me, if you're still listening through all the way. And I look forward to seeing you all in the next one. Bye-bye.
This is the winter biome, I guess.
Are we playing a random map?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Random. Figured I should ask. Sounds like I know what I'm talking about.
What I'm hearing.
I think this is the most people I've had on my server.
Oh, whoa. Shit!
Dom!
Oh, shoot.
You guys sound like you're having fun.
Oh, shit!
A blast. Unintended.
I found honey and painkillers. So.
Good, you mean
nice.
Just keep heading towards that base.
That's my food. I need to deal with some housekeeping. I need food, some food. No, I need to drink some water.
Man, these guys are kind of fast.
Oh, man.
Can't even.
Whoa!
I hear a spider zombie.
Yes. Coming from the grassy area.
Oh, I thought he was dead.
Shoot.
Whoa! There he is.
Well, don't worry, guys. I just completed the first one.
Yay!
Well,
I had
a stone axe.
That was nice.
Yeah, I guess it's been a while since you played this game, eh?
Oh, I
played
a police
for like
officer
a couple
up
of hours a few days ago.
Okay, cool.
Cop up ahead.
Should overanalyze it.
There's not much to overanalyze, it never ends. Day 105.
It's the game that never ends.
Have a farm going.
When you started beating it, Alpha comes out new. Then you start your world all over. Because you're
doesn't
totally screwed.
What are you doing?
Something to do with this game.
I'm sorry?
Oh, there you go. Bad thing, you're stuck in that stupid winter biome anyways.
Nature and.
Oh, someone's actually using the pistol. Yay.
Yeah.
That's
for. She hasn't used it. She has it, but I haven't heard her use it yet.
I've been using my
emergencies.
Arrows.
No, this does.
Oh, it's come for you.
Someone. Really? I think it's.
Is he dead?
He's just glitched.
No.
Shoot, there's a cop.
Guys.
Bones.
Oh yay, finally.
Oh.
Hooray!
I think I was just hovering.
I haven't seen a single zombie where I'm at.
Okay, reload.
Because they're all here.
Enough to loot everywhere.
Oh!
How many shots does he need to take?
All of
them. Oh my
them.
God, he's so fast.
Bastard motherfricker!
Oh,
Jace,
you died.
I knew he was gonna blow up and ran
into
the
air. Gosh.
Holy crap. So, what,
that
it killed
crazy.
Both of you? Holy crap.
Yeah.
That was crazy.
I'm watching Jace's live stream. He hasn't quite died yet.
Oh my god.
There he
inevitable
is.
Spoilers.
Wow,
oh,
this
brutal
will come in the future too.
Oh my shit, off here.
Alright, so.
I basically wait here till they get back, maybe?
Three of you died?
Is that what we do?
No, two. I've survived. I'd like get 50 hit points.
Alright. I'm running.
I was dumb. I shouldn't have run into him like that. I shouldn't have. Ooh,
well,
crap,
no, you guys
well
like
it was running towards
you. Oh,
at that point, I closed in to try
two.
To help the damage increase.
Yeah, I wouldn't engage them.
No.
Nope, I don't wanna.
I figured he was about to explode, but I was hoping that we could do enough collective damage to kill
him. Yeah, we shot enough at him. I thought he would have.
He should have died. I went through like 2-3 clips, so.
Yeah.
Bullcrap.
Ridiculous.
So it's not even worth it.
Maybe I'm being haunted by the ghost of Tupac. That might be. I think that's likely.
And I was aiming up higher, like, to try and hit him in the head, right? So. Kind of like the neck and head area.
Why is the...
I'll call my apartment complex management, and I'll complain, and they'll be like, but sir, no one's lived in the apartment above you for 2 months.
That's how horror movies start.
I should have brought a beer. drank the last beer.
In real life
beer.
Or in game?
Well, I can bring some great alcohol if you want.
Oh.
Since I'm here.
Yeah, it's alright.
Like, I could drink a beer in real life.
I'm making my way. I'm having some wine.
But then I have to stand up and go to the fridge.
Well, to get the women to you grab you one.
I just got myself back up to 100, too.
And a tree down.
Oh, well, at least we went down together.
Are you playing tree?
Yay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm so impressed.
Doug Miss has 6 kids.
I was about to
wow.
say,
oh my
permission
God.
To borrow one.
No, thank you.
I know, I got a lot of house tours that I can put a child to use. And later on, maybe, like, picking pockets out on the streets. Start calling me Fagin. Like, can I have some more porridge? Be like, more!
I see where all the zombies are.
Y'all go up there and slit the throat of the upstairs neighbors.
Oh, nice, nice.
It's not dark, really that's dark. For those cop zombies, you really need the, like, sniper or hunting rifle, I think.
That'd be cool.
So where are you headed, some guy?
We got the parts, we just need the book.
Where am I headed?
So, music, yeah. L. Doug, can you hear the music going on back behind me?
Oh, okay.
Following Lester, it looks like.
Yeah.
Following somebody.
You didn't want to go to the base and pick up anything? Like, anything?
I don't even know where the base is, man.
I said I'm
southeast.
Marker.
But there's stuff here. Has it been looted?
Yeah, because that's all area. I haven't been there.
I mean, that's the point of the game, you have to loot. That empty trash can.
Whoa. Almost did it again. Almost ran over the cliff.
On the street now.
Yeah. I'm glad that this is a stream and not something that I was, like, trying to record.
Oh.
Why is that?
Be so bitter. Because of the background noise over here.
It's way worse for you than it is for us.
Oh, come on.
Oh, I'm sure it is way worse for me.
It's not coming through that bad on my end, so I'm not sure how it's going to pick up for you when you go through the footage.
Getting close and finding a trail of dead bodies.
Yeah, don't worry.
It's annoying enough that I could hear it through my headphones. Jeez.
Well, then go complete.
All the zombies spawned in the corner over here.
Yeah, but it's like, I don't know. Oh, and I don't like going out and dealing with people again.
Some of these dogs.
Knocking on a stranger's door and telling them to be quiet. Not a task I enjoy.
It's how friends are made.
Shit.
Oh,
I don't want to make friends.
Did someone want to come help me? I got a dog on me, and the dog is so fast from you now.
Okay.
Otherwise, I'm going to die.
Okay. Well, I'm going to run all the way.
Whoa, there's a big hole here. I almost fell into it.
My bag's up here. I'm almost there.
Yeah, you can stay with
him on my ass.
Be careful. Careful of the fat guy over there.
Which fat guy?
If he's not puking, you're fine.
I think this is me right here. I think this is where we were all at.
One or the other.
At least, well, you're still coming. At least he's not listening to, like, polka music or something. It's really weird sounding.
Well, it's through that.
It's like singing along with it.
You know, accordion or whatever. Oh, shit. Coming.
Love me some accordion music sometimes.
Isn't that what Weird Al does?
Yeah, exactly.
So it's cool, right?
Next time I'm gonna bring that freaking
thing. He makes it cool.
Keep picking up, placing it down.
Are you picking up what I'm putting down?
Yeah, I have no idea if there's still a dog behind me.
No, I don't see anything behind you.
Okay, alright, good.
What up, Evil?
Whoa!
Guy's getting dark, ain't it?
Awesome.
Are we staying high?
Really?
I don't know, I mean, it's coming in the afternoon. We got plenty of time.
Yeah.
It's just getting...
Only if we find, like, an apartment building or something.
Oh, crap. I see the fat guy over there. Is that the one you were talking about?
I've been watching him. Don't worry.
Man.
He looks like he wants to puke.
Looks like he wants to... Yeah.
Too much body odor.
He was just twitching, I guess.
That's his choice. I choose to live stream on YouTube.
Well, whatever. Either YouTube or Twitch. It's, you know, two very relevant places to, you know, enjoy live streams. Or even there's Steam broadcasting too. I had to disable that for some reason. It was enabled on my Steam.
Huh.
Well, maybe it wants you to broadcast. We can all popular. Do different things, and there we go. And then we all got all the audiences.
Yes, that's how it works.
And then if all people want to see the other perspectives, they join up on your respective...
Okay. I'll do Hitbox, at like the third option. Or, was it, is Ustream still a thing?
No, is? I don't think so.
Yeah. It's still around, probably. Ustream. Just don't know how popular
I'm gonna stream it using Periscope.
Okay. Justin TV.
Right. Are we all together now, again?
We are all together.
Except for Guy.
I don't know if you want to run through the middle
Where's
of town.
Guy?
Like that, some guy.
He's running through the middle. He's gonna...
Yeah, we haven't been there yet. We went along
the outside edge.
Road.
Oh, there's the cop. Okay, I see.
Well... I blaze my own trail.
Sure.
Well, do you have any weapons?
Have
course
an
he doesn't.
I have some gun parts. I have goggles. I have a helmet.
So whoever has sniping weapons, go ahead.
Go ahead.
Not me.
Kill him.
Go ahead.
All we can do is distract him. As far as killing, I don't know.
I have a hoe. Is that any good?
Yep. Perfect. That's the ultimate zombie killer.
Sounds like it would be.
Yeah.
Player.
Very peaceful in here.
Maybe we could just
that's
avoid
what I was
him.
Thinking.
Yeah, that's what
he
I'm getting.
He doesn't seem to care.
Hell?
I'm going around him, so...
Oh, somebody's not happy.
Oh, I see bees and some zomberts.
Oh, there's
you ever, guys ever hear about the YouTube channel about the guy whose neighbors have very loud sex, and so he records himself doing a task, like a some sort of contested task, like he has to pop a certain amount of balloons with a pin attached to his ass or something within the time period it takes for them to finish, because the guy is like a notoriously short fuse.
Oh, a movie theater.
So why wouldn't he just go
and he has a microphone
learn...
that's loud enough that you hear them. It's
yeah, it's adult movies now. Wow. Awesome.
Wow, look at that. Just to the right topic.
Just at the right topic.
We could probably stay on the roof of that.
Someone says hi to you, Jace.
Hey, it's Grant. Hey, Grant Red. Grant Red 101.
Yeah, if you want.
Going in here?
There's like five zombies.
There's a bunch. Yeah.
And
all coming around.
A wasp.
And a crawling
zombie. Oh, somebody's gun clicked.
Crawling zombie. He just pulled in over.
So many zombies.
There's a cop around the other side.
I can see Dingus.
Yep, cop.
Whoa, what the hell? Shit, man.
What?
I need to use one of these bad boys.
Yep.
Wow, where do they all come from now? They just appeared.
They spawn again, yeah.
The movie theater, obviously.
Oh my gosh, there's so many.
Must be a special point of interest.
Well, I mean... It's an embarrassing way to be caught.
Oh my gosh, you don't have any clothes on, guy.
Wasp kind of
I'll distract him with my buffness.
You can make some clothes out of some cloth.
That's where I'm at now. According to the tutorial.
It takes such weird pathing for the bees.
Yeah.
It's like he was going to attack you, but it's because he was attacking from a certain angle.
Yeah.
I'll cover your back.
Your axe?
Yeah, I got your back. Yep, very good over here. Oh, there's a bee over here, too. Lost up here.
Stuck.
Oop. Wow. Oh. Ah.
Watch Jace, there's a fire zombie.
Yeah,
I'm
that guy.
I got him.
And the cop zombie.
Yeah, well, ain't no stopping him.
See, you guys said it was so peaceful, and...
It was!
Oh, shit! There's another cop zombie here.
Yeah, he's right here. Yeah.
I'm not the one that said peaceful, it was, some guy, I think, said it was peaceful. Is he dead?
It was where I was.
Watch, he's gonna blow.
He's gonna roll together.
He went boom!
Ooh, that's gross.
I was shooting this other one that's coming.
Oh, you bastard!
That one took a lot less hits to get some blow up stage, so I'm not sure.
High fuse!
He must have been missing him.
Oh!
Oh! That big particle effect.
Like that.
Bleh!
Hey, Fuse is in the chat. Hey, Fuse!
Hey, Fuse. Right on.
Oh, he's running!
Come on, die, you bastard.
Get away.
It's like Larry.
Heck yeah.
Yep.
Oh, he blew off.
Yeah.
He blew up!
If you don't have a sniper rifle or something, or enough to do enough headshots in a row, it's...
Yeah, exactly.
You know, or SMG or something that... I don't know.
I've opened the door.
Okay, cool. Do you got your wood frames?
Does anybody have any wood frames?
Guy is on. Fuse is asking about you, some guy.
Yeah.
So is this the entrance right here?
I have terrible frame rate. Right?
You guy. Yeah, bud.
Is everyone in?
Yeah. I'm in.
Let me get in.
Like Flynn.
Where are
you? Oh my gosh.
Camping for the night.
Errol Flynn.
Yeah, I might as well sit up here.
Yeah.
We can loot the building.
There's lots of loose stuff to loot, so smash this door down, right?
Alright, I'm in here now.
Alright.
Oh, my frame rate is chugging.
Oh, yeah. I remember what that was like.
Down, guys. We're safe.
Right.
Yeah, we're good?
Yeah, break these.
Oh my. That's like steam powered, my graphics card.
Hey. Jace Games is in the chat. Steam How late is he? He's about 2 hours late at this point.
Who?
Jace Games.
Oh.
The regular viewer and subscriber of mine.
Listen,
he was here last time. He missed the horde, but it wasn't a very big horde, so you didn't really miss that much. And we're currently raiding the hub city.
Oh my god.
And some guy has joined us.
Yeah. Don't kill him. The frame rate. Save the frame rate.
I can't wait to hear.
Oh crap, I have nothing to break anything with. I'm not very well equipped. I forgot.
Here you go. I'll get drop something right here. Bang.
I didn't know where the base was.
Take that.
Mine.
I thought there was a waypoint.
It's on the ground there.
It was the mine.
You see it?
Yep.
Nothing much, but...
I'll take it. I'll take your charity.
And here, do you need this too?
Sure
I can drop this too for you. This is a weapon I found. I can drop that one. Iron reinforced club.
Ooh.
Apparently, this movie theater was very busy. Every toilet had a couple turds in it.
Awesome.
Well, you think they're turds?
So what am I doing here?
This one will have a safe in it.
Oh my god! Let me get upstairs. There's a safe, at least in the old movie theater. There was.
Yeah.
I don't know if the dirty one had one or not.
Good. Looks like it's the same design.
Mama used to call that a water fountain.
Oh no, it's cash registers now. It's the only one that you can actually loot.
Four frames.
Yeah, they're not all lootable for whatever reason.
The ones that are open are lootable now.
You figure the closed ones too, just... I wonder if you can smash them open.
Right.
Ooh, bookshelves here. Okay.
Yeah, someone raided all the beverage coolers. So. I love you guys.
You want to raid stuff? I haven't raided anything yet in here. I'm breaking all these lights.
But some missed all the cabinet tops. Like the top cabinets. They did all the bottoms and missed all the tops.
Oh, gotcha. I love going behind people like that, because then you get like free loot.
Yeah.
That sounds like a person who is not trying to take everything.
It's not me.
Like,
I don't have the frame rate to take it.
No,
I don't have the frame rate to take it. I love it.
It would, whatever it is about like certain buildings, I think it's the lighting. It just destroys this poor graphics card. It
could be the amount of entities that are in the building, but what do I know? What do I know?
No. I know what he means.
I need a better graphics card.
Well, I'm having really bad.
Wrench is done.
Head up to the ceiling or roof, and it might be better.
That's where I'm heading. Yeah. It is. Usually, when you get out of the building, it's fine.
Well, it's kind of funny. On my screen, like the evil Joffrey is like running in slow motion. Like she's running, but she's moving.
I feel
like
I'm in slow motion.
It's kind of funny.
Getting like.
Confusing.
Hunting rifle receiver. Okay, so.
I don't know. If Guy has four, I probably have
this
like
this brings
seven.
Back memories.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Someone's not looting the post for some reason.
I didn't have any inventory space.
I completed another mission.
Moving stuff
around. You can scrap them, right?
Craft a wooden club.
That's true.
Okay, I can't. Let's see here. Can I eat? That will take care of. That should take care of my hunger.
You can scrap cowboy hats, right, Sharlenwar?
I think so. Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I have the leather thing.
Why are you using an iron pickaxe?
What should I be using?
The steel one that we made for you.
Oh, I put it in a chest back at base.
Oh, that's what that steel one was probably.
I couldn't remember which one was better.
Lushable, here. I got some stuff for you. Come back.
What?
There's this, and this. These are extra ones that I found.
Yeah, I'll put the cowboy hats in here. Oh, nice. Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'll take these apart. Yep, scrap. Perfect. Scrap. Nice.
Well, relax. I got a wooden bow now.
Awesome. That's it.
I'm OP.
Yeah,
you have feathers?
I had three.
Feathers? I got some feathers, yeah.
Yeah.
How many do you need?
Well, for a guy to have arrows.
Oh, okay. I have arrows.
Yeah.
I have feathers that I can make arrows for you also if you need some.
I need to build a wooden frame right now.
You need to, like, have a chest here somewhere.
I was just using this rubbish to... But yeah, we can make a chest somewhere if you'd like. I'm not sure where the roof would be.
Okay, I have an extra iron glove schematic. Does anyone want it?
A what?
I'll take
iron glove recipe.
What is this? Here, is there something underneath this?
Okay, so I found the ladder ops.
Ladder ops?
Why is there a piece of wood here on the floor?
The roof.
Oh, ladder ops.
That's where I am.
I'm just curious what's under here. Okay.
I agree.
It just bugs me when there's some wood on the ground. This.
Yeah, oh, you can do that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, shit. I just hit the cardboard box. Hopefully there's nothing in there.
No, I have it.
Okay.
Hey, guys. Hey. I made three boxes here.
Okay,
I'm
here
just,
we go.
You know, trying to rank up. I haven't touched anything on the roof.
Ugh.
Except this dead guy. He has a bad comb over.
He's a what?
Has he got orange skin?
He's got a bad
Does he look
comb
like
over.
A Cheeto?
Like, you look up front, you're like, oh, that's a nice head of
Why
hair.
You
then
jumping?
You look at the back, and it's like, oh.
Oh, he's got the skater cut.
No, it's a comb over.
Yeah, those at one point are going to be sleepers that will get up. And
Is everyone up?
Yeah, I'm on
I'm
top.
Up.
Everyone on the roof?
I'm top. More on the roof. Yeah.
There we go.
But the other side here, too, needs those as well.
There's a store across the way. What's that, do you guys think?
What do you guys think that is?
Probably an adult
bookstore.
Oh,
a gas station behind here.
Oh, gas stations are fun.
Yeah, there's a bookstore. Crack a book.
Oh,
crack a book.
Cracker books?
Crack a book. No longer called Borns and Noble any longer.
Yeah.
Crack a book.
Crackers book.
There's no more
corn
no more
eating
ways.
Enthusiasts.
So this is just basically like the other movie theater, pretty much.
Yeah. They just call it adult movies now.
They gotta seem all edgy.
What was it
sure.
called before?
Just well, they movie. Never had just the letters movie. Before,
they,
right?
They didn't have letters.
Yeah. That was just like a sign right to the movies, or movie theater. Maybe not even that, I don't think.
Hey, Jace.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
You look like the crow.
I'm trying to be emo.
Man, are you
trying to beat
you? You look like the shoveler.
I can go for that.
He looks like the shoveler from the Mystery Men, William H. Macy.
Yeah, I like the count.
Shovel's really good.
Pretty good.
You want some clothing, guy?
May not be the best father or the best
I do
husband,
have clothes on,
but
I thought.
Damn good shoveler.
Well, you've got like plants.
I'm one with nature, and your helmet's like all weird and. Got like lines on it.
Oh, where's guy?
That?
Oh, wasp.
It's to the west.
It's such a dirty bag you gave me.
Hanging out over
such
there.
Such a dirty bag. Oh man.
I have to wash these clothes before I wear them.
Sort of
if you find some water, good luck.
Found us yet.
There's all the toilets with the human poop
to our building. Toilets with the doo doo inside.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
sorry,
crap.
Where's
I was doing laundry in real life. I should do that.
Where are you?
All right, he's above us to the north.
I'm gonna drop some bullets here on the ground, some 9mm.
Why don't you just put them in the trash or something? Because that might be hard to find, to see.
Well, just push E.
I got it.
I got lots of paper, so I'm not sure who all has paper.
I have paper. So
yeah, so that's...
If you want to combine it.
I'll throw it in here then. What else do you have that we can combine? I got springs.
Pipes, metal. Our powers combined. Cables. Okay.
How about glass?
Yep. The paint?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How about the lead, like the scrap blood?
All right. No. I'm ready now. Okay. I got Molson Canadian beer.
Molson Canadian beer, nice.
Yeah. That's like the worst. We'll smoke some darts and everything too.
Is it Canadian or American, that beer? That's.
I guess it's imported, it's probably so it must be Canadian. American beer as you can get.
Canada. Canadian water, prairie barley, no preservatives. Mmm, tastes like Canada.
No shit got real because Canada's sending airstrikes now, aren't they, against ISIS?
Are they?
Are they? With what? With our, like, our six planes?
Planes capable of doing that.
I know.
You know you have planes?
We have about six of them,
A meme told me on the internet that that's what happened.
Okay.
They're like, you know, shit just got real. The meme when the Canadians actually get pissed at someone.
If NATO's bombing, then that's kind of technically where you could say
Canada
bombing,
just hangs out. Barely drinks.
They don't normally do that kind of stuff, though. That'd be more Americans.
An American type of thing? Yeah.